them. You should know how to see. You guys are matured. We are your children. You should know how to come together and solve issues and make it believe in yourself. You cannot say because of the fact that you have an issue, you know, tarnishing our image. We are students, and our future is at stake. That is the reason why our students were saying they wanted to write examination. They want the last to be the last of good last two. For last two to be compared with other universities in the world, a classical university. Not a university whereby 2 months we will be receiving lectures and a week after we'll be experiencing some kind of issue that's going home, recess and stuff.
My name is Fale Adedolapo Usman, the Student Union's Treasurer. And at this point, the voice of the student says, all we want is our examination. It's been 7 months of grand and granny on this campus. And as such, we seek the indulgence of the state government in person of Mr. Akin Umiambodi. This is not how it was wrong. Mr. Fashola did it well for us, and as at this point, we're not going to tolerate any of this shit from the Lagos state government. Let them always come informed and resolve all issues that has to do with interest on campus. We want our exams, we want normalcy to come back on campus. We want to stop these issues of conflict on our campus. We don't find it funny coming outside on the streets when we are meant to be in the library reading. And as such, we hereby submit. Let there be peace in Lasso. Thank you.
We have had several meetings with the state government, with the Lagos state government, yes, and Lasso management over the time. And let me tell you now that it's quite unfortunate that the Lagos state government can stand arm akimbo on this matter. Governor Akin Umiambodi got into office for something days, and now he has been attending to traffic gridlock across Lagos borders, and he failed to attend to the academic gridlock in Lagos State University. It is quite condemnable and unfair of the governor of Lagos State. During his campaign, Lagos University Student Union was the only student union in Lagos that declared publicly on national dailies for Governor Umiambodi. If this is what Governor want to pay us back, no problem. But we will make Lagos ungovernable for him. We will make Lagos miserable for him if our demand is not met. It is very simple. This is the 7th month of first semester. Last semester, we spent five months for a whole session. Now we are spending 7 months for a semester. And the management said the reason why they postponed our exam indefinitely was because of the fact that they were unable to access the Senate building. Don't let me lie to you. And the staff, be it ASU, NASU, and SANU, the state government and the school management, they are all at fault. They should go and resolve. If not, the student we have stood arm akimbo enough. We will not be mad at any court, any parties attached here to. We are mad with them if very soon they don't. Look at Lagos State University. The Senate building has been turned into a shrine where it has been barricaded with a lot of fetish materials. Look at the admin block. It has been turned into a Google masquerade. And on many occasions, they brought Oro masquerade on campus to scare our students. Like 3 occasions. This is what is called for in an academic environment. We have professors in these people in these staff unions. We have doctors. They shouldn't behave in such a manner of bringing fetish materials on campus. But in this light, all we want is Governor Umiambodi to stand up on his responsibility and attending to the academic gridlock in Lagos State.
My name is Cometh Abdullahi Mohammed Kayode. I'm the president of the National Union of Lagos State Students, the LASU chapter, which is an association of Lagos State indigenes across the 5 divisions of Lagos State. Being indigenes of Lagos State, the Lagos State University is our own alma mater. It is of great importance to us. We are very concerned about how the school is being managed. For the past 7 months, we have been in just one semester. Not just a session, just one semester. And then we have 2 recess just within this space of this 7 months. We have no clue, we have no idea when this semester will be coming to an end. This is barbaric. This is very, very, for how long will our students just keep to come to school, receive lectures, and then they go home? No examinations. Those who are to come in purchasing their forms for that Osusuemi. We've actually used so many forms of negotiation because the last government, Babatunde Kaji Fashola, actually advised us that when there are issues, we should always resolve to the round table for us to have negotiation. But that we have exhausted all means of negotiation, series of meetings between the students' union, the school management, the staff unions, and so many people. But it has yielded no positive result.